I mean, I've liked some Logic songs over the years. I'm not going to say I'm not. I mean, listen, I'm a white fan of rap. If I try to fucking take him out, Spotify goes, nah, we know you. We know you have Hamilton on your fucking list, dude. Get, and they put Logic back in. I can't fucking escape it. So yeah, I get a couple. Hamilton self-report. I fucking love Hamilton. I won't apologize for it. Lin-Manuel Miranda type wealthy liberals stole Hamilton. They stole it, and now it's not cool to like it. And it's really talented. I'll steal in this hill. Didn't Lin-Manuel Miranda write it? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, but I just mean, like, you know, there's this whole, like, this movement of people that have a lot to say but do nothing and never talk about, like, anything related to income inequality, really. You know, if, like, they were mad at Trump, they would write slam poetry or something. Do you know what I'm saying? That group loves Hamilton, and since then it has made Hamilton ever cornier, but listen, I like it. Cringe TikTok regarding what you're talking about? Let me see. Oh my God, dude, this is exactly
land of the free, home of the brave, land of the AR-15, home of kids in the grave. I've struggled to find the words, keep the disposition sunny. I'm always trying to turn the unfunny things funny, but laughing feels wrong. Hypocrisy's rife, I gotta say something, cause you're all pro-life unless it's taken by a gunman. 19 more tiny heartbeats stopped in the realm of...
Mitch McConnell with a single tear watching this. I'm gonna change my ways. You know what, NRA? Take your money back. Who is going to be moved? Anyone watching musical talk is already on your side, man.
Is it still up?
This thing. Oh my God.
I want to be the next SNL cast member, and here's why I should be a contender. Hi, Lorne Michaels, I'm Jake Novak, and I know that you're feeling the heat because your roster lost Kate, Kyle, 80 MP. That means you got an open seat, and I feel I ought to be filling it because when it comes to Kyle.
You imagine Pete Davidson leaves, and you're like, yeah, let's get this guy. Let's get Jake Novak.
Comedy songs? I kind of been killing it. See weekly music videos, I'm a jam, bruh. I'm a rapid rhyming hammy nerd like Lin-Manuel Miranda mixed with Sammy Berg. But haven't you heard? I'm more than a rapper. I'm an actor too. So here's a couple of nice guys getting their jackets.
After you. After you. After you. After you. After you.
After you've seen that scene, I mean, I'm in, right? But I've been sitting on the ringer. In addition to the spitting, I'm a hell of a singer. I could be bouncing out on Broadway, but I'm running for 30 Rock. So I can handle.
I know the words.
Not literally. Obviously, I really want to give you the next big thing. Oh, God.
Dear Mr. Michaels, won't you give me a chance? My melodies will make the people laugh while they dance. All right, I'll perform, man. I'll sweep the stage. But whatever it is, I'm ready to do it in Studio 8H. What do you say? Did I dive or get you to bite? Maybe we could try it live on a Saturday night. So check my feed. You'll agree where I should be in September. Right with Colin Keane and Chloe Bowen as an SNL cast member.
Woo!
I want to be the next SNL cast.
Woo! I'm sure Lorne Michaels is going to pick you up right away. Anyway, TikTok fucking roasted the guy. So if you guys don't know, in the video, he says, I make weekly music videos. And he had done that up until that point. And then the entire internet roasted that video. Like, it's his most viewed video of all time. Everyone roasted it so hard, he has been dark for 17 days. He has not posted a single word. I feel kind of bad. Because at the end of the day, you shoot your shot. It's cringe. But here's what I think. Internet loves a comeback story. He makes one more, a little bit self-aware, perhaps. Who knows? Who knows? I don't think he's getting the 30 Rock. I don't think he's getting SNL. But he goes from zero views to starting to get some views. Nah, fuck that. It wasn't good, then he needs to know it wasn't good. Who hurt you, man? Who hurt you? A lot of things aren't good, man. A lot of things aren't good. Some shit my dad would say.
1,200 auditions and not a single ounce of talent. Who's our last guy? Jake Novak?
Hi, Jake Novak? Thanks for coming in. What are you doing for us? An original? Great. Yeah, whenever you're ready.
I want to be the next SNL cast member, and here's why I should be a contender. Hi, Lorne Michaels, I'm Jake Novak, and I know that you're feeling the heat because your roster lost Kate Kyle, 80 MP. That means you got an open seat, and I feel I ought to be filling it, because when it comes to comedy songs, I kind of been killing it. See, weekly music videos, I'm a jam, bruh. I'm a rapid rhyming hammy nerd like Lin-Manuel Miranda mixed with Sammy Berg. But haven't you heard? I'm more than a rapper. I'm an actor, too, so here's a couple of nice guys getting their jackets.
After you. After you. After you. After you. After you!
After you've seen that scene, I mean, right? But I've been sitting on the ringer. In addition to the spitting, I'm a hell of a singer. I could be bouncing out on Broadway.
Yes. That's fucking hilarious. Is this what Jack Harlow sounds like to black people?
I want to be the next SNL cast member, and here's why I should be a contender. Hi, Lorne Michaels, I'm Jake Novak, and I know that you're feeling...
Jake Novak's getting too much hate. We're going
to
fix his song.
I'm going to be the first to say it's not true. I'm not the first. Jake Novak's getting too much hate, so we're going to fix his song.
I want to be the next SNL.
Bought a fucking sound player.
Sitting on the ring. In addition to the spin, I want to be the next SNL cast member.
I'm going to be the first to say it's not true. I'm not the first.
I think he was trying to take the heat. I think he was trying to jump on the grenade. It was too late, unfortunately, but what a hero. The lack of self-awareness and self-embarrassment is honestly commendable. Yeah, I mean, it is truly someone with no self-awareness and no shame. So you'll probably end up being a huge TikToker. If I'm being honest about Mr. Jake Novak, he'll probably end up being a huge TikToker. You give him enough time. Or an H-Truck leech. SNL has not been relevant in a while, so yeah, I'm not saying he's going to be fucking out of his element there, but I think when you think about who he's trying to recreate, which is Andy Samberg, who I think was pretty ahead of his time, the Lonely Island guys, I think they were actually super ahead of their time for online comedy sketches. You know what, dude, what's the fucking banger is the opening to the, this song is stuck in my head for real still.
Guys, Michael Bolton is here.
Oh, great. Send him in.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
How's it going?
I'm really sorry I'm late. I just got caught up watching the Pirates of the Caribbean marathon. Have you seen those things?
Oh, yeah. Those are great.
Well, I listened to your track.
It's an actual banger,
I loved it,
dude.
And I wrote you this big, sexy hook I think you're going to really dig.
Oh, wow. That's awesome. Great. You want to just lay it down?
Boys, let's get to it. To it.
Chicken snapping at the neck when we rolling up. Blow through the doors, ain't no holding up. Black card at the bar like I gives it.
Ladies to the eye when we walk into the set. That's the fellas looking jealous, play the back and get wet. Leave a pound in my waist, I'm shanking my socks. You either get cut, get ducked, or get shot.
This is the tale of Captain Jack Sparrow. Pirates so brave on the seven seas.
What?
This went hard back in the day. Please finish the song. You guys are acting like I fucking gave you a poison with no antidote. Open a fucking tab and watch it if you want to. Dude, this one guy, the same guy keeps fucking saying it over and over. Please. Oh my God, please. Bro, fucking watch it yourself. Little bitch.